Church of the Cross is a very big part of Bluffton. It's the heartbeat of Bluffton when you think about the history that we've had for hundreds of years. It's shaped like a cross if you're looking from above down. If only buildings could talk, what would the stories be that come outside these doors?